in a WWE ring if the opportunity ever presented itself, and I was hoping we were going to see that for the last at least two or three years, at least by WrestleMania 32 just last year. I was hoping Sting and The Undertaker were going to cross paths, either in the way of having an actual match for WrestleMania 32 or with Sting interfering on Shane McMahon's behalf because of how he had previously purchased World Championship Wrestling from underneath his father. That would have been interesting if Sting would have pulled an interference in that Hell in a Cell match between Shane McMahon and The Undertaker last year for WrestleMania. He showed up at the top of the Hell in a Cell, say, entered the cage, and attacked The Undertaker, costing The Undertaker his match, and of course costing The Undertaker the chance to appear at a WrestleMania in the future. Now this year, The Undertaker is going to be facing Braun Strowman, so obviously that is out the door again for WrestleMania 33, but there still is a chance we could be seeing The Undertaker versus Sting down the road if ever the opportunity presents itself in what people believe it will in very near future. There are still many opportunities for both Sting and The Undertaker to accomplish and achieve, and I think Sting still has that opportunity out there to create with so many people he has yet to create with. I know that in interviews in the past, Sting has said that he has expressed an interest in wanting to create with Stone Cold, Steve Austin, The Rock, The Undertaker, so many big names. He had the chance to already create with Triple H, so why not give him the opportunity to face The Rock, Dwayne Johnson, Steve Austin, that would be awesome, Steve Williams, or The Undertaker, Mark Calloway. There's nothing wrong with the opponent Sting has expressed an interest to create with, so why not give us the opportunity to see these matches, which we have never seen before. Sting and The Rock would be an awesome match. That was one that I would go for out of the suggestions Sting threw at us a couple of years ago. So again, you know, the door and the opportunity is widely open and out there for Sting to create with names that he has never created with before. He's created with so many in the past. Kurt Angle, Jeff Jarrett, Hulk Hogan, Paul White, Scott Hall, Kevin Nash, Lex Luger, which the friendship of was looked at in the book, which I just recently read over, of course, Sting and Lex Luger's relationship, and they talked about World Championship Wrestling debuting Nitro back in 1995, and when Lex Luger was on the very first Nitro, and Lex Luger went to WCW unbeknownst to anyone in WWE, and Vince McMahon's reaction is something that's also talked about in the book, and now Sting believed that night, along with many others, during the ratings war, WCW got the better of WWE, always having the upper hand under the guidance of Eric Bischoff and the finance support provided by Ted Turner on his own network. So there is still a chance we could be seeing Sting in the very near future. I'm not closing the door on that after having read over his book and reading some of the predictions that people are making online, which I can't go on without appreciating and showing my appreciation for. We have not seen or heard the last of the Crow Sting in WWE because Sting is definitely a legend that is not forgotten about. His contributions are never going to be forgotten about. Meaning is about being a part of something that is ultimately bigger than you. That's what it's defined as, and I really think Sting has a meaning with professional wrestling, and it's not going to go anywhere anytime soon because we have not seen or heard the last of the Crow Sting in professional wrestling as it relates to that. I'm your host, Jonathan Clark, and I will talk to you again next week.
Like what you hear? Tell us on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube.
Climb on board. We'll go slow and high tempo. Light and dark. Hold me hard and mellow. I'm seeing the pain, seeing the pleasure. Nobody but you, body but me, body but us, bodies together. I love to hold you close tonight and always. I love to wake up next to you. I love to hold you close tonight and always. I love to wake up next to you. So we'll piss off the neighbors in the place that feels the tears, the place you lose your fears. Yeah, reckless behavior, a place that is so pure, so dirty and rough. In the better day, better day, better day. Fucking if I didn't know, it's a paradise and it's a war zone. It's a paradise. And it's our war zone. Pillow talk. My enemy, my ally. Prisoners. Then we're free, it's a thin line. I'm seeing the pain, seeing the pleasure. Nobody but you, body but me, body but us, bodies together. I
love to hold you close tonight and always. I love to wake up next to you. So we'll piss off the neighbors in the place that feels the tears, the place you lose your fears. Yeah, reckless behavior, a place that is so pure, so dirty and rough. In the better day, better day, better day, fucking inviting on. It's a paradise and it's a war zone. It's a paradise. And it's a war zone.
Don't go anywhere. HEW Entertainment Radio will return with the latest news, music, interviews, discussion, and Jonathan Clark next.
When something takes place in the world of professional wrestling, you know where to go. WrestleZone.com. WrestleZone.com. Covering all the latest breaking news daily. Interactive forums where you can chat with thousands of other wrestling fans. Exclusive editorials and audio features by some of today's top wrestling superstars. Exclusive video content, weekly polls, live play-by-play coverage of every WWE and TNA pay-per-view. And now, featuring WrestleZone Radio, live with news, in-depth discussions, debates, and interviews with wrestling's top stars, past and present. When you think wrestling, think WrestleZone. WrestleZone.com.
He considers himself God's gift to wrestling, and millions of his faithful agree. With nearly 4 hours of footage and exclusive commentary and matches, this DVD chronicles Daniel's rise from Chicago's Windy City Wrestling to the Asylum in Nashville, and finally to the top of TNA. TNA Home Video presents Heaven Sent, Hell Bound, the best of Christopher Daniels. Available at most retailers and TNAWrestling.com.
Hey you, right there, the one listening to this show. While you're tuning into this broadcast or when you read the news on WrestleZone.com, are you forming opinions of it all? Or do you just agree with everything you see and hear? If you actually have some sort of afterthought, which, by the way, is normal, we want to know what it is. There are thousands of wrestling fans just like you that simply can't hold their thoughts in either, and they let it all out in our interactive forums. You have a voice, so use it. Simply visit forums.wrestlezone.com. Don't just be active, be reactive in the official wrestlezone.com forums. For all the latest in mixed martial arts, be sure to visit WrestleZone's sister site, SureDog.com. Complete with daily news, exclusive video, interviews, live radio broadcast, interactive forums, and the very popular Fight Finder with bios and complete match-by-match histories of your favorite fighters. SureDog is the only place you need when it comes to mixed martial arts. Visit SureDog.com today.
Hi, my name's Adam Newdelman, but I play the Phantom on the radio. I'm here to remind you that, oh, screw that, my book, Mysteries of Wrestling South, is available at finer bookstores everywhere. That stupid fake voice, I hate it. I wrote a book along with Sir Adam Kleinberg called Mysteries of Wrestling. It has the questions that you wanted answered. Why does Steve Austin hate Jeff Jarrett? Are referees really blind and stupid and dumb? Who is actually the toughest wrestler in the business outside of the ring? Hulk Hogan, The Rock, Stone Cold Steve Austin, Kamala. We get down and dirty with insider facts you've never read about anywhere else. So what are you waiting for? It makes a great stocking stuffer. You're too short, you buy three of them, you get tall, you just stand on them. Mysteries of Wrestling Solved by ECW Press, written by Sir Adam Kleinberg and Adam the Phantom Newdelman, available everywhere. It's done. The plug is done. I'm done. I didn't sell it well enough. There's naked pictures of China in there. Okay? Thank you.
Available now on DVD. John Triton is on the toughest, most important mission of his life.
I have a hostage. It's my wife.
And with everything on the line.
I gotta do something, and I gotta do it now.
Nothing and no one can stop him.
See, I tried to kill this guy twice today.
Now, see the Marine in a whole new way with the unrated version. Get more edge-of-your-seat action, more mind-blowing explosions, more of the Marine. This unrated version features material too hot for theaters, plus special behind-the-scenes features. John Cena is the Marine. Only unrated version. Available now on DVD. Rated version also available.
I know what you're thinking. I'm not a real athlete.
I'm just a wrestler.
I'm 6'10", 328 pounds.
I won boxing's Golden Gloves 3 years in a row.
I was a national champion at the University of Miami.
My jersey was retired at Florida State.
I was the Ultimate Fighting Champion.
When you step through those ropes, bad things do happen.
Had over 200 stitches.
I suffered a dozen concussions.
Broken bones.
I've separated shoulders.
Damn near broke my neck.
I've blown out knees.
But I still got up.
This is who I am.
This is what I do. I'm not really an athlete.
This isn't real. Try lacing my boots.
Every day I train. Thousands of hours of practice.
Injuries can happen.